is the code of a sample filter. Here I am going to use all the filters like uppercase, lowercase, currency, date, okay. In here also create an array as we seen earlier, descending or ascending order. If I run this code, okay, see, you can view only related subject math, okay, here date, okay, 13. This is the sample filter program.